Superstore.
So I'm in the magazine section, just, you know, looking around. But anyways, do you guys remember when you guys are teenagers, you love to get one of these pop star and teenage magazines? Well, I saw this one. My daughter would die to have these. But it's kind of like really expensive. It's like $12.99, but I'll treat her because she's been a good girl. So yeah, I'm gonna get one of these. That's Vanessa now. She looks different. Look if they have like Wilfred scarf. I'm obsessed. I'm obsessing with it. Anything. Oh, we went to Salvation Army a while ago. I found like, I don't know if it's real. It's a Gucci scarf. There is. I'll vlog when I see something. I wanna get this. It looks so well made, but there's no label or anything. It's $8.49. It's like a cute small bag. It has like a crossbody, like this gold. It's really like well made. Like I just, I don't know. There's no brand or anything. Lord and Taylor. Lord and Taylor. Lord and Taylor. Actually, disappear somewhere. Oh, this is cute. Yes. $39 for this guest bag, but it's actually good condition. It's cute. Very cute. It's actually really nice condition. Look, brand new condition. I don't know why they donate that though. This is Fendi, fake Fendi. No way, guys. Ashley disappears. I don't know where she went. Somewhere for sure. Jones. Leather, so heavy. Go check it out. We have this. $6.99. We have these. Where is it now? Oh, this coach for $34.99. It's ridiculous, right? Then I found these. Should we get this? whole pond for $6.99. I mean, that's a good deal, right? I don't know. We'll hold on to it. We have this fake coach. That's so fake. What is this? Stella and Dot. It's like a... Oh, this one is cute. Beauty Couture for $40. No. This one is fake and they want $20. This is totally fake. Look at the lining. And then, yeah, this is totally fake. Oh, this is so cute though. Goodies. But for $40, it's a no. I left the Cole on. I figured, probably not. So we're just looking for clothes again. Some Aritzia pieces. What is this? J. Crew for $9.99.
Hi guys, so it's the following day. Last night we went, me and Ashley went to Polo Park. I didn't vlog there. And then we went to Salvation Army. I didn't vlog there. But then I finally vlogged the last place that we went to, which is the Value Village on Ellis, which I vlog a little bit. That's the vlog that you saw before this. I'm gonna combine them together. So anyways, we're here right now at MCC Thrift Shop because I've been having good luck here for the past couple times that I was here, so I want to check it out again. And it's not that busy because what time do they close here at? I don't even know, but we'll check it out anyway. So let's go. Wallet, so I don't know if I want that to look at. That's fake Michael Kors. This is a Michael Kors belt.
there's this UGGs.
Okay, might as well show you what I got here at MCC. No Babaton, no Wilfred, no Tallulah, no TNA today in this thrift store. I think it's one of those days. But anyways, I got a charger for my iPad 2. It's like the old kind charger. There you go. My charger is on its last leg, so I need a new one. It still works, but I mean, I just need a new one. Well, Derek is using my iPad now from time to time when he wants to. And then I found this Tommy Hilfiger little sweater. It's so cute, perfect for like winter. And the buttons is like really nice. Like, look at that. The buttons is really nice. It's so like vintage looking. It's nice to pair this up with like a button shirt underneath this, so it's kind of like a, you know, like preppy looking thing. And it's so soft too, and it has like a what do you call this, a Stitch logo by Tommy. And this one is only $3.50. oh, the charger is $1, so big spender over here. And that's all I got in this thrifting trip. So, big spender. So that's it, guys. I'll see you guys on the next clip. I don't know when, but maybe later. I have to grab something from the grocery and then I'll head home, or maybe I'll drop by at One Valley Village. We'll see. I don't know yet. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Seduction. It's so dirty outside though. $2.99. This is a dust bag for a shoe, Christian Louboutin Paris. I don't know if I want it. I don't have a Christian Louboutin. Maybe I can sell it as a dust bag. I don't know. We'll see. This one too, Tory Burch. I don't know if this is real, guys, but
Probably not.
Oh, it's not real.
But it looks so good though. So close though, so close. It looks so real. Alright guys.
Guys, we're here at Salvation Army because they have a like their summer clothing sale. So yeah, I'm with my kids. Hi kids. I'm going to buy Lauren too a shirt, so we'll see. Ooh, there's a Wilfred Free right away. There's one here. We'll see how it goes here. It's only a dollar today. Dollar kids wear t-shirts and tank tops, shorts, capris, and dress pants. Those are the sale. Dress pants are $3. Carry this at Anthropology. Too bad. Too bad. No, too bad. We can find stuff. Lauren doesn't like anything really colorful and flurry. I don't know what that means.
like flowery with ruffles. She's too picky now with clothes. Yes? Oh, this is the one that we picked out. See, it's all like dark for Lauren. Yes. That's a lot of like Banana Republic. Please, Lauren, make a little bag for you.
I like dark bags.
Nope, so traffic. So traffic, guys. Hi.
Hi.
Traffic. Show them the traffic.
Traffic.
It's not fun. See, how could we move?
Yeah.
Well, you know what? In the Philippines, it's not that. This is not bad. It's still moving. Oh my gosh! Come on.
Stopping you? Traffic.
Hi guys. So as usual, after the vlogs, I'm going to show you guys what I got from thrifting. I think the last vlog that you saw was the Salvation Army sale event that they have, like dollar tank tops and dollar t-shirts and tank tops and all the kids' clothes. But I went to Value Village a few times, and also I went Value Village with Ashley as well, and this is what I got. We'll do this one first just because to get it out of the way. So this one, no particular order. So I got these Victoria's Secret PJ set. It's like Victoria's Secret. It's small, size small for Lauren, not for me. But it's a great, it's only like $6.99 for this Victoria's Secret PJ set. And size small, it fits her right now. A little bit big, but it will fit her eventually. To get that for $6.99, that's a deal. So I'm just gonna put it here. And also, I found this at Salvation Army at one time. I didn't vlog. There's no vlog for this. When I found it, it was this Gucci scarf. Like, I'm not a fan of the colors, but I didn't even know that this is Gucci. It's just, yeah, when I saw this print here, and there's like a Gucci, a very, very faint that has Gucci on it. It's not like this part over here, it has Gucci. And then I saw the label, it's like Gucci. I know this is not real. It says Made in Italy, Gucci Paris on the label there. So yeah. It's that, and it said 100% silk, dry clean only. So that's that. I got this for, oh, I think I removed the tag already. I got this for $2.99. And then, I don't know where I got this from, which Value Village, but I got these American Apparel leggings, size medium, I think. Yeah, American Apparel size medium. And this one is made in the USA, and also 80% nylon and 20% elastane. It's very stretchy, and it has that sheen to it, and it's like leggings, guys. So that's that. I need to hurry up because I have like a lot of things to show you guys in this thing. And then I also got these. This one is from Salvation. This one is before the sale, so I got this for $1.99 though. And yeah, it was the Tallulah. It's size medium in this print. It's like a tank top. This one I got one time at Value Village. It was $6.99. I'll insert a picture here. Lauren, this is for Lauren. It's like Lululemon jacket. Like this. It's blue and there's a white trim on it. It's really, really cute. And for that price, $6.99, you can't go wrong with that. There's no size tag or the long tag, so I'm assuming this is like size 6 or something. Because, yeah, it's really, really cute. It fits her so well. So, she's happy with this. You've seen this on the vlog. This one is the Tommy Hilfiger from MCC. And $3.50 for this. So it's cute and very soft. I like this one. Great for winter. And this one is Value Village. Yes, Value Village. It's just a dust bag. Tory Burch. Hopefully I will find a Tory Burch bag. And also this Coach dust bag. Great if I find like bags and stuff for the Coach bags. Okay, so, and the charger from MCC. Sorry guys, it's all over the place, but I put it in one bag. And then from Value Village, I saw this Kipling wallet. It's a bit dirty, but it's like wipe and go, it's fine. And then this one is only, it was priced $2.99. It's okay inside, it's not that bad. It needs a little bit of wiping here and there, but for this, it's really, really cool. And then this one is, I didn't look at it at first, but it was a Michael Kors little pouch like this. It's like crocodile kind of pouch. And I think it's for sunglasses. I have no idea. But it has that protective, it's hard to say, but it has like Michael Kors in there. So it's cute. It's really cute. It says Michael Kors there too. For $5.99 for this. It's cute, really cute, right? I picked up this Paul Mitchell. This is what I use in my hair. This one is priced $1.99. And it's cool because I bought one of these before. They were like $20. So that's a good deal actually. And then this one is the Honest Company Organic Body Oil. It looks like it's almost full. And it's a spray. And yeah, it's good to find these for $1.99 as well. And then this one is a Victoria's Secret Pure Seduction for $3. And it's like almost full. I really like the scent of this together with the other one. Love Spell is great too. So that's everything for that. And then let's move on to the dollar deals at Salvation Army. I went there with my kids and this is what I found. They're all mix up guys. Some of them I'm going to keep and some of them for resale. So let's start. These are all dollars, so whatever you see on the tag, it's not the price. I paid dollar each. So let's start with whatever is on the top. So this one is J. Crew. A lot of sequins. Look how pretty that is. Look at all these sequins, to die for. And to think that they priced it at $9.99, I got it for a dollar. This will go on my Depop. If you are like wanting these J. Crew and it's not a factory outlet thing. The factory outlet has like a dot underneath the label, I think that was it. Size small, but could fit like a medium or something. If you're like a small medium, then this could fit you. It's so pretty. Oh my gosh, perfect for the holidays, I would say. Yeah, it was so cute. So I got that for $1. Let's just fold it nicely. A really good find for me. This one is the Wilfred Nuit blouse. And these are expensive, but I got it for $1. It's just plain white, but it has this Japanese fabric made in Japan or something like that. It's so soft. It feels like it's silk. And these are expensive at Aritzia. Anything Aritzia, I'm like, oh my gosh, like I am all for it. I'm gonna try to bring this to the dry cleaner just because, you know, it needs some special attention. But it's in good condition. I just wanna like clean and everything before I use it. I might use that for like a party or something. This is in the brand Pins and Needles, size medium, made in the USA. Made in the USA, Pins and Needles. So it's cute. Looks like a dress, but it's like tunic. It has this detail in the, it's like this. It's cute. It's like a knit tank top or top, whatever you call that. And then this one is another Wilfred Free. Just like a shirt in this color. It's so cute. Extra small, but it still fits me. Still fits me. So I might keep this or maybe sell it on Depop. This one is for Derek. I got this because it's just with the Philippine map right there. So for $1, why not? So I got that for him. And also this one. It's getting cold soon, so I got these kind of like the thermal material. This is by Gymboree, and Gymboree is really expensive. So that one for $1, and it's in good condition. Size 6, although he's 5. So that's that. This one I just picked it up because it looks and feels soft. And this one in the brand John Gilt, California. This one, if you guys know this, let me know what it is. It says one size, but it's so soft though. It has this alien thingy there. And also, this one is Armani Exchange tank top. It has some sequins there. It's so cute. In size medium, very stretchy. And it has Armani Exchange there. It'll be on my Depop, that one. This one is for Lauren. I got this for Lauren. She likes Puma stuff, so I got her this Puma for $1. It's pretty good. I got her this as well, Puma, for $1. It's a pretty good deal. I got her this H&M, it's just pink with a frill on there. It's cute. I'm showing you guys this now so I could put them in the wash soon. And then also this one, nothing special, but she really liked this one. These are together, it's not two piece there, it's just one piece. It looks like two piece, but she really likes this piece, so I said, why not? It's only $1. This one, I got it for myself. Nothing special. It's by American Eagle Outfitters. I just like the way it has this thing here. It's sewn on. Wish you were here. Like, there's a heart there. It's cute. I like it, so. And then I got this pink tank top. Doesn't have anything on it, just plain black, size small. for Lauren. It's great for, you know, when she goes to the gym, her gym, like physical ed. And then she likes this one as well, the Coke, Diet Coke shirt. So you pick that up. Oh, and then Ashley found this Juicy for Lauren as well, size small, Juicy Couture. So this is cute, and I like the sleeve. It's like so girly, but it's not. And then I picked up this Tallulah top, like crop top. It'll be on my Depop. This size double extra small, but you could fit like a small for sure. It says here, let's pretend yesterday never happened. It's so cute. By Tallulah. Tallulah by Aritzia. So I got those. And then the last one, finally, guys, thank you guys for tuning in this long. This is by J. Crew. J. Crew, like this one is from factory. It has like the little dot underneath. But it's like a really nice touch at the bottom. It's really cute by J. Crew, and it's in good condition. Like, I really like it if it does fit me, but it's size small, you guys, size small. So yeah, so that's it, guys. Well, thank you guys for watching, and yeah, have a good night, because it's nighttime here, it's late, and yeah, I have a lot of laundry to do, because I have to put them in the wash. So yeah, good night, guys, and thanks again for watching. Bye.